Tell me everything's quiet and we have time to take a day off.
Hardly. You have a meeting with the mayor coming up soon.
Mayor? When did I make that meeting?
You didn't. I did.
What for?
Philippe worked with the mayor for years. I thought the Saints would like the same opportunity.
He worth helping?
He's the mayor. Believe me, he's worth it.
What are we waiting for?
We're not walking in there until you promise to play nice.
Are you serious?
Repeat after me. Don't fuck with the mayor.
Look, sweetie, I'll fuck with whoever I want to fuck with. I mean, who does this guy think he is?
Viola, is this the kid you were talking about?
Burt fucking Reynolds?
Who else could keep this town running? Besides, I love my constituents.
Sir, I am a huge fan.
Excuse me. Viola says the Saints are the new game in town. If that's the case, I want in.
Yeah, great. What do you need?
I got a zombie problem that I want.
Wait, a what problem?
Zombies.
You mean metaphorically, the celebrity-obsessed media drug masses, yes?
This ain't Los Angeles.
I'll tell you about it later.
You knew about this?
So what do you say, kid?
Undead cleanup ain't exactly in our wheelhouse, but, we'll give it a whirl. Aren't you worried about pissing off Stag?
You're acting like I never had to outsmart a paramilitary organization before. Call me when it's done.
Oh my god, this guy is fucking awesome!
Stop being a fanboy.
Not sure this was the best idea.
It's too late now. You don't back out after agreeing to something with the mayor.
I could never let Bert down.
What's the plan here?
Gas masks go on, chemicals get neutralized, zombies get killed.
But for killing these zombies, what's the plan for that?
Shoot them until they stop moving?
Submerged in water to be neutralized. Think you can handle that?
I have the perfect tool for the job, courtesy of Stag.
Surprised. Can you even kill something that's dead?
I'm dead.
How scientific. It's unbelievable! Cleaning up zombies for Burt Reynolds? Yeah, I know. No! That we never thought of manufacturing zombie gas. The Morningstar could have made a killing. Besides, he wasn't about to go up against Mayor Reynolds.
Makes sense.
Shit! The hose on your mask is damaged. There's a rim job close by. Maybe I can fix it there.
No argument here. Should be fun.
Oh, come on!
Found anything?
Still looking!
Faster is better!
This isn't right.
It's a problem. I'm getting hungry.
Relax.
What, zombies? They're always the same. Squishy when shot.
Like you've ever dealt with a zombie before.
So you haven't been talking to Kinsey? Good.
What?
I didn't say anything.
Thank you.
to and there won't.
Good. You get this done and you can count on the Steelport municipality to back the Saints. SWAT teams, favors from the police chief, a little help from me personally. Whatever you need, you get.
You're an absolute gentleman, Mayor Reynolds.
I think we could utilize this virus to fight our enemies. All we need is a sample before you destroy it all.
As a former patient zero, you're the last one I expected that from.
I'm saying the Saints could create zombies to fight with us, overwhelming our enemies with a tide of flesh.
But you do have a point. Jump? Of course.
Commander, what the hell are you doing?
There have been some complications, Senator.
Complications? Don't talk to me about complications. I want results.
You want results? Then authorize the use of the Daedalus.
Even if Congress got on board, Homeland Security would never allow it. I am coming to Steelport.
Zombies and Monica Hughes?